security of this nation. Historically, in the 1971 war, of which we are celebrating the 50 years this year, and also the operations Pawan in Sri Lanka. Also, the Eastern Naval Command has been at the forefront of all the activities that have ensued in the maritime domain after the incident of Galwan on our northern borders. I can assure you that the Navy is well prepared and will remain well prepared for the future, because we have good assets and very confident and skilled men and women. The destiny of Eastern Naval Command and Vishakhapatnam have always been interlinked, and we look forward to interacting with everybody here in Vizag as well as in the coastal states to improve our security. We look forward to interacting with the administration and with the media to share thoughts, ideas and progress. In the end, I would say that our predecessors in the Eastern Naval Command have always ensured that the command remains operationally ready. We will continue to hone our skills and be ready for any eventuality in a large area of operations, be it the Bay of Bengal, the Southern Indian Ocean, or area in the South China Sea.